All right, I am going to make a video of repairing my quarter inch drive power ratchet made by Matco. It's been pretty beat up. I do have a couple other of these, so I figured, you know, I'll take it apart and see if I can make it work again. I'm thinking I just didn't maintain it very well. As you can tell, it's pretty rough. So, anyway, I'm going to go ahead and start taking this apart. I'm going to take out this little screw. Okay. I promise you, I edited out nothing. This came out super easy. I did not drop that Allen wrench a single time. And if you believe that, then I'm happy for you. Anyway, I'm going to continue disassembling this case here. See if I can split that apart. And of course, I got another one of these boogers. Okay, see if this will just come apart. There we go. Here goes the button. Grab that. I believe I'm going to clamp this down. Got you that. It's all supposed to be one piece. Awesome. Gonna leave this right here and I'll figure this out. I'll be back on the next one. Goodbye.